everyone, my name is Thomas Sicilia Jr. here, aka Mustached Tom. Welcome back to Last of Us Remastered. It's the last time we were bumbling around outside. Now there's lightning! Fun fact about me is I have a real phobia of lightning in real life. Well, it doesn't scare me as much in the video games, but I do want to make an apology in advance.
I guess this is what these buildings look like up close. So damn tall. So what happened here?
We found the hell out of the surrounding areas to the quarantine zones, hoping to kill as much of the infected as possible. It worked. For a little while.
Did it make things worse? Anyways, as I was saying, I do want to apologize. I have been noticing some of my review comments is that a lot of more people are saying good job and stuff like that.
What the hell was that?
Did you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away though.
Shit.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
But as I was saying, I do feel bad every time I see a comment saying like you're actually doing a good job. Because I feel like I haven't improved all that much.
Now there's the Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this mess.
This is the downtown area?
It was. Now it's a giant wasteland.
And, anyways, that's what I was saying, the comments I've been seeing of people saying you've been getting better. I do feel bad, because, I feel like I haven't improved that much, and the other struggle is that I don't have a job. I've said this before. YouTube obviously doesn't pay me. I don't have the subscriber count. I don't have any Patreons either. And finding a job where I live has been insanely difficult after I got injured from working at Walmart, which is where I worked beforehand. Guess I'm supposed to backtrack a bit? With me. Is this heading in another direction? I'm very confused. Head toward the light, I guess. They're not following me. I wish the run was a little bit faster, like a little bit. And it just makes me feel bad, that I feel like I haven't improved as much, and that, like, I feel like my content has been not good, and I don't know how to improve from where I stand. Finding an actual job, a job, as people will say, because people still think that YouTube isn't a real job. After I got injured from Walmart, trying to find a new job after that fact has been really hard. The job market hasn't been great in where I live, and having zero Patreons on YouTube just makes it more terrifying knowing my family is struggling right now. I don't know what it wants from me. Video game, provide me with a sign. I don't see anything. So this is where the intent of progress should be a little bit more clear, I feel. Like, I have no clue on what it actually wants of me. Like, they stopped at the edge of that mountain, and I can't go this way, because that's where I just came from. The running's too slow. I really hope that The Last of Us 2 doesn't have as many issues as this game does. Even, like, this is supposed to be the remastered version? Oof. Like, man, this game has a lot of... I think this game has a lot more rough spots than people would have liked to have thought at the first time they played this game. Which is why I'm a little glad I picked it up as late as I did, you know, given it that little time of, like, okay, the game's been out for, like, I don't know how many years now. The gimmicks it has provided, sure, you can argue whether or not that's good or not. But still, there's still something to be argued about the actual gameplay, what you're actually seeing. I still don't know what the game wants from me. I've killed 6 minutes not knowing where the progress is. Like, I see this yellow strip that's like caution, right? That tells me I can advance somewhere, right? Can't go that way. Can I go this way? Is this the way forward?
Over here.
Oh my god, I found it, you guys. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm very, very sorry. I'm blind. See, this is exactly what I'm talking about. I'm supposed to be a decent Let's Player at best, and I can't even figure out the goddamn fucking progress of this game. But now what?
You find anything over there?
No.
Keep looking.
Thanks, Tess. You're so helpful.
You just stay close to her for now.
You stick to that trade-off. What about over here?
Tess?
Coming.
It's been ripped apart.
I torn him to pieces. Once again. Have a look-see around. Any pickups? Sure enough. Move, please! Overrun fell back to building interior, awaiting evac. Let me start with the beginning. Arrived, grid 2438A, negative contact at LZ, landing alone. Moving patrol west towards city center, negative fucking contact, but put water reports, visual sound, contact, stage 2. Corseps infected near collapsed office building, moving to investigate multiple infected contacts, PVTs awaiting Shaw, colleague, KIA, killed in action, overrun, and then, yeah, okay.
So these guys died, waiting for backup.
Oops.
God damn it. Clicker.
Jeez. What's wrong with his face?
He's been clickified.
So what, are they blind? Sort of. They see using sound. That's like that. If you hear one clicking, you gotta hide.
Alright.
Well, it feels like it's about to fall apart.
Ta-da-dum-dum-ta-da-dum.
Watch your head.
Thank you.
let's push our luck by going to the edge. Push. Cutscene damage. Boo! Boo! Ew, that's nasty.
Search for supplies. Oh, that was intense.
You said it.
How do I pick which one I'm trying to build? Whatever. Oh man, you can waste shivs for doors. That sounds like a bad idea. This has so many supplies. Was it worth it, everybody? I don't know. Maybe.
See if there's a way through.
Get on up.
It's clear. Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on.
Spaghetti. Oh, help me help.
I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my...
Hey, kids? I can make my own health kits. Okay. Excellent.
Let's go.
Let's do that. How do I use the item again? Does it want me to go? Oh. seems that way.
Give me a second. There you go, ladies.
All right. Come on.
What the?
The stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up? This is crazy. Just don't look down. Are you serious?
New revolver. Select a weapon to swap out. Why did I do that to myself? Well, that was my bad. I pressed the wrong button, everybody. How did that guy get behind me? Get one hit kills. Nice. That feels good to know. How do I do that switch thing? Fifteen bullets does sound safer right now, I'm just saying. Thank you. was that? You need a shiv to stealth kill a clicker. Man, that's annoying. That is not a good prompt to switch, I'm telling you that now. No! Fuck off! I wish that option wasn't the same. It's like, oh, by the way, that's your shiv button, the thing I could've used to kill the clicker. Fuck off, man. Stronger clickers by comparison, like what? Alright, let's make another shiv. Let's not waste it on that guy though. So much prep. What? God damn it, this is too annoying. No. Pressing X, or holding X. Holding X to swap! What the hell? There you go. Jesus Christ. Preparation. Oh my God. Please just... Yeah. I'm gonna have to get to that clicker before. But he's so. The problem I'm having is that he's so intertwined with all the other guys that it's like. But how? The thing about that clicker is that he's facing me, technically. God, how many of them are there? Oh, fuck on me! I think that worked out better than I was anticipating. Sorry, everyone. What was I thinking? I pressed square instead of triangle. Now I have to do the whole fucking thing over. What the fuck was I thinking? Like, why? Why would I do... I'm sorry. That was so bad. I had that whole thing covered, and I blew it. Man... Talk about bad LP tax. Worse than the business. You're looking at them right here. can't believe I blew it. I can't believe that. Is there a way to switch hands? No? Come on. Come on by. Didn't get his attention. Boo. Don't know what to make of my situation right now, guys. Guess I just have to go for something here. Ooh. Well, that is not the something I wanted to go for. the reload button? Oh god, I forgot. How's that?
Come on down.
Oh. Yeah.
Let's just get out of here.
That was nuts. Where is the progress?
Alright, Tess, go.
Alright, hold on.
Alright, after that nonsense. I can safely say, I think that's I wish I could have made a little bit more progress, but I'm gonna call it there to save my sanity. So if you did enjoy that cluster,
then like, comment, and subscribe. Also make sure to check out those links in the description. One to head over to my Discord server, the other to my Patreon page. Any donations are greatly appreciated. And until next time, everyone, bye-bye.